Long ago, God sent the angel Gabriel to a young woman who lived in Nazareth.
The girl's name was Mary, and she was engaged to marry Joseph.
The angel Gabriel said to Mary,
"Peace be with you. God has blessed you and is pleased with you."
Mary is very surprised by this and wondered what the angel meant.
The angel said to her, "Don't be afraid. God has been very kind to you.
You will become pregnant by the Holy Spirit and give birth to a baby boy.
He will be God's own son, and his kingdom will never end." Mary was very afraid, but she trusted God. "Let it happen as God chooses," she replied to the angel.
In those days, the government decided that they should count everyone who lived in that area.
So Joseph had to take Mary to his hometown, Bethlehem, to be counted.
Joseph and Mary traveled very slowly because Mary's baby was to be born soon.
When they reached Bethlehem, they had problems finding somewhere to stay. Every house was full and every bed was taken.
The only place they could find was with the animals. That night, an exciting, wonderful thing happened.
Mary and Joseph had a baby, but it wasn't just any baby. It was baby Jesus,
the creator of the whole world,
the King of Kings, the one who would save the world.
Jesus' bed was the manger that the animals ate their hay from.
Doesn't it seem strange that Jesus, the King of the Jews, wasn't born in a fancy place or even a hospital?
Some shepherds who lived near Bethlehem were out at night in their fields watching over their sheep.
Suddenly, there was a bright light. The light was so bright they had to close their eyes.
When they opened their eyes to see what was going on, a beautiful angel was standing in the air with his arms open wide. Then the angel spoke to them.
"Do not be afraid. I'm here to bring you good news for all people. Today in Bethlehem, a baby has been born.
He is the one that will save the world. You will know the baby because he will
be wrapped in cloths and lay in a manger."
The shepherds were amazed and excited.
They had to go see this baby the angels were talking about.
So the shepherds went to Bethlehem and found Mary and Joseph. The baby Jesus was lying in a manger as they had been told.
Then the shepherds returned to their sheep, praising God for sending his son to be their savior.
This is the true story of Christmas.
The story of a king who came to this earth as a baby and would one day become the savior of the world.
Merry Christmas.